garden. Children, how many rows are there, children? 164 rows are there. See, children, row, one row, second, third, fourth, fifth, like this. How many rows are there, children? 164. Okay. How many rows are there? 164 rows are there, children, in the garden. Okay. Each row, there are 275 plants. Each row has how many plants? 275 plants. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 like this. Each row has how many plants, children? 275 plants. Understood? How many rows are there in a garden? 164 rows are there. Okay. How many plants are there in each row? 275. Like this, 275 rows are there in each row. One row has 275. Total number of rows in a garden is 164. So you have to calculate total number of plants in the garden. So how will you calculate, children? You will write a statement. First statement is number of plants in a row. Number of plants in a row is how much? 275. How many rows are there? Number of rows is 164. What do you have to calculate? Total number of plants in the garden. What do you have to do, children? You have to multiply 275 multiplied by 164. You will get the total number of plants in the garden. So we will do multiplication, children. In working column, 275 multiplied by 164. Step 1 is, you have to multiply 275 4 by 4, isn't it? 4 into 275. 4 into 275, you have to multiply and write the answer here, children. So 4 into 275 is 1100. 0, 0, 1, 1. Second step is, you have to multiply the 6. 6 is in which place? 6 is in 10th place. So 60, children. So you have to multiply 60 by 275. When you multiply 60 by 275, you will get this answer, children.
Therefore, cost of 173
170. How to multiply and find that? This multiplication, you have to do it in what we call. Okay, children. See now, multiplied by 979 multiplied by 173. Step 1 is this 3 multiplied by 979. See, children, 3 multiplied by 979 is 2937. Okay, so enter the answer 2937. Okay, enter the digits. Next, you have to multiply by 7. 7 is in 10th place. So, you have to multiply 70 by 979. So, 70 by 979 is 68,530. 68,530. Next, this 9. Next, you have to multiply by 1 in 100 place. So, you have to multiply by 100 children. 100 by 979. So, 100 by 979 is 97,900. So, enter the digits. Now, you have to add children. When you are writing the digits, you see children have to leave place. Then only you can do the substitution. Okay, 7 plus 0 plus 7, 3 plus 3 is 6. Here 9 plus 5 is 14, 14 plus 9 is 23. 2 carry over children. 4, 12, 12 plus 7 is 19. 1 carry over 7, 7 plus 9 is 16. Okay, so the answer is 169,360.